Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to fix Microsoft ACE.OLEDB 12.0 provider is not registered on the local machine. First, you need to download the Microsoft Access Database Engine, then change the platform for your project. The Microsoft Access Database Engine enables the transfer of data between existing Microsoft Office files such as Microsoft Office Access files and Microsoft Office Excel files to other data sources such as Microsoft SQL Server. Connectivity to existing text files is also supported. OLEDB C and OLEDB drivers are installed for application developers to use in developing their applications with connectivity to Office file formats. Thank you for watching this video.